Ecclesiastes chapter 9, verse 10 says, "Whatsoever thy hand findeth to do, do it with thy might. For there is no work nor
thy might." You read that already. Read that again for those that don't act like they read it.
"Whatsoever thy hand findeth to do." Prophetess, whatsoever thy hand findeth to do, do it with thy might.
With all your might. With everything that is within you. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Do it with all of your might. Christ did not play with the cross. He went all the way. All the way. And he laid his head in the locks of his shoulder and gave up the ghost. Somebody said, all the way.
For there is no work.
They got to get this. They got to, listen, everybody here under the sound of my voice, listen to this very carefully so you won't get it twisted.
For there is no work, nor device, nor knowledge, nor wisdom in the grave where thou goest.
Where thou goest? In other words, that's a guarantee we're going to the grave.
Yes, yes. Amen.
I don't care how you think you are, who you think you are, how pretty you think you are, and how bad you think you can do it.
6 months.
You're going to the grave. But prior to going to the grave, go back up again.
Listen to me.
Verse 10. "Whatsoever thy hand findeth to do, do it."
Christina.
Whatsoever thy hand findeth to do, do it with thy might. For there is no work, nor device, nor knowledge, nor wisdom in the grave whether thou goest.
Read on.
"I returned and saw under the sun that the race is not to the swift."
Not to the swift. Got a lot of people that start out running real fast, but before you know it, they have lost the wind in their stride.
Nor the battle to the strong.
Follow.
"Never yet bread to the wise, nor yet riches to men of understanding."
Come on.
"Nor yet favor to men of skill, but time and chance happeneth to them all."
Time and chance happen to us all.
That's all you need.
All of us have a chance. Given a chance.
Yes.
To work while it is day.
Right.
For when night cometh, no man can work.
That's right.
And I don't care how good you are.
Uh-huh.
You only have a certain amount of time. To do your best at it.
Yes.
Yes.
I like that.
How profound, how prolific, how much understanding you have. Whatever you are good at, do it quick and do it now.
Verse 12 says, "For man also knoweth not his time."
Now that's the part, that's the catchy part, that you don't know your time, because he ain't tipped you off and told you when he gonna take you out. Because he holds this wisdom within his own sovereignty. He doesn't disclose that to you. That's why he said, work while it is day. For when night cometh, no man can work.
Right.
Because there's coming a moment and a day and an hour that I'm going to take you from work.
What you
right.
said?
Right.
My God, think that
was good. Hallelujah.
As the fishes that are taken in an evil net.
Yeah.
The fish that flows freely in the open sea.
Yes, sir. Free,
not anticipated, not expected. The fisherman that's got a net looking for a catch.
Lord Jesus, come on, Apostle, help us.
Well, I noticed the net catches the fish. And the journey of the fish is over and done with. He wasn't expecting it. He was not expecting it. And so it is as man lives in life and do what they think they're big enough to do, thinking that there will not be a day of recompense.
Right.
Taking not a day where our life given shall be life taken.
That's right.
For the Lord God given and the Lord God taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. So regardless of his taking it, giving it, he still deserves the praise. He still deserves the praise. He still deserves the praise. And the whole reason for the preaching of the gospel is to prepare those for that day. When it all shall end. And go no further. And so as the fisherman throws the net and he catches the fish, and the fish now have no more time to do any more swimming. Life is now caught up with him. Read.
And as the birds that are caught in the snare.
Birds caught in the snare can no longer fly.
That's right. That's right.
Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, why you have time fly?
Why you have time fly? Fly.
Look at your neighbor again. That was wrong. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, why you have wings? God, I feel you, God.
Yes, sir.
Read on. I got wings and I can do it now. I can flex, I can soar, I can take flight.
Yes, sir.
So as church folks, in their day, they can do what they feel they're big enough to do while they can do it, not knowing that there's going to be a day where the wings would drop. Read.
And so are the sons of men snared in an evil time.
Yes, so are the sons of men snared in an evil time. If you've been following the news, I've got to quit before I flip. If you've been following the news, you understand the times that we're living in. For the incident that happened in Las Vegas. They came for a country concert. But many of them found destruction. Many of them was faced with self-demise. Have you been following the story?
Yes.
And so some of us act like we ain't got no end. By the way we behave. God, I don't know why God is leading me like this.
big enough to do it while we're doing it. Hurt who we will, run over who we will. But it's coming a moment and a day.
There's some of you about to get blessed.
Suddenly.
Y'all,